Art pictures coming at you from my classroom. Hey, so a couple of things that we want to talk about. So if you look, let me try to get my feet. So if you look at my feet right here, a big problem that we had this weekend, and I'm sending you guys over some video. When you go down into your stance right here and we go, a lot of us are keeping our push foot heel on the ground and we're just raising our back toe and lifting. What we want to happen is we want them to come up at the same time. Okay, so when I go, these shin angles are gonna be the same all the way through that pitch. We don't create the same shin angles because when I get in here, my hips don't drive, I don't have good ankle flexion, and I don't push off this part of my foot right here. So this part of your foot on both parts wants to be the same right there. So those shin angles are going to be the same. So the amount of air that is between each one of these feet are going to be close to the same till you get ready to fire off. Okay, what tends to happen is this push foot heel stays on the ground. We'll raise this one. Now my shin angles are off. So we gotta really think, feel it in the arch, lean, push and drive. Then it's gonna be different, okay? So that's the first thing. The second thing is when we get to set our direction right here, these shins are gonna be the same. This shin is gonna set the direction and it's gonna be the same, and that's gonna drive you out and up. So if you look, when I sent it to you earlier, if you're here and your shin angle's up a little bit, now we're off. We want the same shin angles so I can really drive out. So when I get in here and I lean, boom, now I can really drive out. We want to create push and go, right? So I'm going to fall. I'm going to push off the arch of my foot. Fall, keep pushing off the arch, boom, then I'm out. All right? So a couple of things. Really want you guys to focus on those shin angles, making sure they're right. I sent you guys some videos over, or I will, actually, I haven't yet, send you some videos over and some pictures of that so you guys can see it. And then as you drive out and you get to launch, I'll send you those videos too. All right? Talk to you guys soon.